Paris, former President Barack Obama lamented the lack of U.S. leadership in the fight against climate change during a visit to Paris on Saturday, in a veiled rebuke of his Republican successor's decision to pull out of the Paris Climate Accord. "I grant you that at the moment we have a temporary absence of American leadership on the issue," Obama said, to laughter in the audience packed with French CEOs and former ministers. Obama also met former French President François Hollande, who hosted the UN's climate conference 2 years ago, and Paris Mayor Anne Hidalgo. In comments likely to raise eyebrows in Brussels, Obama said that although Europeans should not take for granted what the European project has accomplished since the end of World War II, decision-making in the EU could be improved.